Xiaomi on top, Samsung second in India's smartphone market, according to IDC data. IDC Q2 2018, Xiaomi was the leading smartphone vendor in the second quarter of 2018, ahead of Samsung, according to numbers shared by IDC. Xiaomi was the main cell phone merchant in the second quarter of 2018, as per numbers shared by Inquire About Firm International Data Corporation, IDC. This report come even as other research firms like Counterpoint and Canalys have put Samsung on top in India cell phone advertise, in front of the Chinese player. Notwithstanding, IDC's information demonstrates that Xiaomi stays number one, with four of its cell phones being the main four as far as shipments in the quarters. These are Redmi 5A, Redmi Note 5 Pro, Redmi Note 5 and Redmi 5, which likewise represented 26 for every penny of in general cell phone shipments. As indicated by IDC, the Indian cell phone advertise saw a general sound development of 20% in the second quarter of the year, with an aggregate of 33.5 million units being dispatched. The purpose behind such solid development is the large number of online selective dispatches and solid shipments by disconnected substantial sellers, takes note of the firm. However, the market is seeing fast combination at the best end, says IDC. The best five sellers made up 79% of the cell phone showcase in 2Q18, underestimating littler brands, said Upasena Joshi, Associate Research Manager, Client Devices, IDC India. Xiaomi is India's best cell phone merchant, Samsung number 2. Coming to singular merchants, Xiaomi saw almost 10 million shipments, and controls 29 for each penny piece of the pie. As indicated by IDC information, Xiaomi saw 107.6 for every penny development, contrasted with a year ago. Information from IDC likewise demonstrated that Xiaomi contributed more than 56 for each penny of the shipments in online space, and had 33 for every penny shipments in the disconnected channel. The development in disconnected isn't astonishing, given Xiaomi has advanced from being an online overwhelming player to broadening its disconnected nearness in the most recent year or somewhere in the vicinity. Regarding singular gadgets, Redmi 5A, Redmi Note 5 Pro, Redmi Note 5 and Redmi 5, were the telephones that added to Xiaomi's development. Coming to Samsung, it was at number 2 with 8 million shipments in the quarter, and a 23 for each penny piece of the overall industry, which puts it well underneath equal Xiaomi. Samsung's yearly development was around 21 for each penny, as per IDC information. Spending telephones like Galaxy J7 NXT, Galaxy J2, 2017, and J2, 2018, remained the volume drivers. However, in the top of the line portion it saw incremental request because of cashback offers, and so on, noted IDC. As indicated by IDC, Vivo and Oppo were number 3 and 4, with Chinese brands Transsion joining number 5 on the rundown. For Vivo's situation, Y71, V9 and Y83 were the key volume drivers. Transsion holds brands like Itel, Tecno and has figured out how to cut a specialty for itself in India with spending telephones, which sport most recent determinations. Huawei and Honor Mark in India. Information from IDC additionally demonstrated that Huawei and its sub-image Honor had solid shipments in online portion. Respect has figured out how to involve an untouched high of 8 for each penny share in online portion in second quarter of 2018. Huawei has had a stellar quarter overall, moving into the second position, toppling Apple. In India, with an invigorated concentration it has possessed the capacity to develop its offer in the online space in the keep going two quarters, on the back of a few new dispatches crosswise over value portions, included Joshi. ASP of cell phones is developing, premium portion in India. Another feature is that the normal offering value, ASP, of cell phones in India keeps on developing. It currently remains at $167. The developing prevalence of financing plans in the disconnected channel crosswise over model portfolios by all merchants is driving moderateness, and along these lines pushing the general cell phone ASPs to a record high of $167 in 2Q18 from $157 in 2Q17, said Joshi. All the more significantly, the excellent section, which IDC sees as $500+, developed very nearly 2x year over year, essentially because of proceeded with solid shipments of Samsung Galaxy S9 arrangement and OnePlus 6. Be that as it may, IDC information indicates OnePlus is the second greatest player in this section after Samsung, however, it is in front of Apple. OnePlus had 21 for every penny share in this fragment for the second quarter. Different reports from Counterpoint have pegged OnePlus as the pioneer in the top-notch section, however they tally this from $400 plus or more. Highlights telephones and Xiaophone. On include telephones, IDC information demonstrated 44 million units being sent in the second quarter, with 29 for each penny yearly development. The principal compel behind the numbers was Reliance Jio and its Xiaophone, which was the best merchant in this portion. In any case, with regards to only the 4G highlight telephone advertise, there was a 10 for each penny quarterly decrease with 19 million units being. However, the 2G include telephone section kept on declining further, noted IDC. Nearby players are battling for survival in this section, which is confronting intense rivalry from 4G include telephone by Xiaomi.